Good evening, friends. As we can see here, that I have developed an electronic letterbox, and the whole construction can be seen from here. It is totally battery operated. Now I'll tell about the construction. See, working. I'm telling. Firstly, whenever I insert a letter into the aperture present over here, it simply goes inside the box, and we can see that the buzzer is blowing. And as I remove the letter from here, the buzzer is turned off. Now I'll tell you about the construction, that how it works. Firstly, I have used three resistances, each of 10 kilo ohm, and a 555 IC, in which input is high and the output is always low. And I've also taken a buzzer, and it is totally battery operated. As we can see here, LED is used here, and an LDR is being used here. And the circuit of the LDR, it's connected to the buzzer as well as 555 IC. So now I'll tell you about the working of this LDR. As we can see here, that an LED is connected over here, and in front of LED, LDR is present over here. Now, whenever we place any letter in front or any obstacle in front of this LED and LDR, it acts as an obstruction. So it supplies low input to this 555 IC, and this 555 IC in turn, it produces high input, which is supplied to the buzzer, and the buzzer blows.